So perhaps it is the context in which words are spoken that give them the power or meaning. I love you, dog!